Hello and welcome to the BMC CMDB video series. This video is an overview of the features in the new CMDB interface. The new BMC CMDB is made to enhance the security and performance while also providing a better user experience. The walkthroughs widget provides interactive steps to help you achieve tasks. It also provides links to several videos. The dashboard provides at a glance details of the CMDB Health, a data flow section, and a single configuration console for configuring multiple components. Best practices are built into the new interface. For example, for normalization, if you try to create additional jobs for the same dataset, you see a warning message. You can search for CIs using the search widget. You can also perform an advanced search to refine your search further. You can then open the CIs in the Explorer. The Explorer has various options for you to view CIs and relationships. This includes options to group CIs and so on. You can also click any CI listed anywhere to view it in the Explorer. The integrity metrics track the orphan and duplicate CIs, while the built-in actionable feedback helps you resolve these exceptions. Similarly, the completeness metrics track the missing attributes for CIs and, again, provides actionable feedback. The data flow section shows you a summary of the status of your data from collection to consumption. You can locate a problem easily. You know whether the problem lies, for example, in a discovery tool or in another component. Now you can click any component to view the exceptions and also take recommended actions to resolve issues. This makes it easy for you to maintain a robust and reliable production dataset. The configurations option enables you to configure the reconciliation identification rules, the qualification rules, and the precedence rules from this screen. You can set the normalization features like version rollup, suite rollup, and so on from the same screen. You can also configure datasets from this console. Finally, you have two handy utilities where you can schedule the refresh interval for the dashboard and the data sources.